I'm in quarantine like the rest of the world, I suppose. I gotta do something that's gonna leave my mark, make an impact somehow. I'm supposed to be in Jamaica right now, but all flights are canceled, so I'm in my studio making this podcast, going through the photos and the videos of me traveling around the world, being a cannabis broker, a farmer, a connoisseur, introducing people to new strains, discussing why I use cannabis for healing. I'm happy with who I am in my own skin. I'm 39 years old, combat veteran of the Iraq War. I've been through Russia. I've been through places other people would never go. I'm not supposed to be here, but I'm shining bright doing what I do. Weed smoke in the air, all of April, 2020, leap year. For 4 years, been in up my zones. I got funds, but they invested. I got it for the people to put their money in. Retire day, let's build up communities. This is 10 years in the making.
Yeah, new track, B-tape shit.
This is Atlanta. This is Bam Savage, man. This is family.